Good afternoon, students. Now today we will start exercise 7.6 based on addition and subtraction of fractions. Okay. Now question number first. Solve a 2 by 3 plus 1 by 7. First we take LCM 21, 14 and 3. 17 upon 21. Okay. Now in G, here we take LCM 12. 4 3 is 12, 3 3 is 9, minus 4, 3 4 is 12, 5 upon 12. Here we also get calcium 12, 8, okay, 3 4 is 12, 4 2 is 8, plus 4 3 is 12, 3 3 is 9, 2 6 is 12, 6 1 is 6, 12, okay, 1 whole number 11 upon. Now L, 4 whole number 2 by 3, first we convert into improper fraction, 3 4 is 12 plus 2, 14 by 3, 12 plus 13 by 4, we take LCM, 56, 95 divided by 12, okay, 7 whole number 11 upon 12. Understand? Now M 16 upon 5 minus 7 upon 5. Here you see that both numerator equal, therefore we subtract numerator. 16 minus 7, 9 upon 5. Now we convert into mixed fraction, 1 whole number 4 upon 5. Okay. Now question number 2, set the bar 2 upon 5 meter of ribbon and Lalita 3 upon 4 meter of ribbon. What is the total length of ribbon they bought? To find the total length, we add 2 upon 5 meter and 3 upon 4 meter. Total, therefore total ribbon bought by Sarita and Lalita is equal to 2 upon 5 meter plus 3 upon 4 meter. Now we take LCM 20, 5 4 is 28, 4 5 is 20, 15, 23 upon 20 meter, or we can say that 1 whole number 3 upon 20 meter ribbon bought by both. Okay. Now question number 3. Nana was given 1 whole number 1 upon 2 piece of cake and Nazma was given 1 whole number 1 upon 3 piece of cake. Find the total amount of cake was given to both of them. Solution. Total amount of cake. Amount of cake was given by Naina and Nazma. Naina and Nazma is equal to 1 whole number 1 upon 2 plus 1 whole number 1 upon 3. First we convert it into mixed fraction, improper fraction. 2 1 is 2 plus 1, 3 by 2 is 3 plus 1, 4 by 3. We take LCM 6, 9, 2 3 is 6, 3 3 is 9, 3 2 is 6, 4 2 is 8, 17 upon 6. Now we convert mixed fraction. 2 whole number 5 upon 6 piece. Okay, this is the right answer. Understand? Now question number 4, fill in the boxes. A. Now to find it, we transfer 5 by 8 to RHS. This side LHS and this is RHS. Left hand side and right hand side. Now you see here 1 upon 4 plus 5 upon 8. Now we take LCM. What? 16. We get 16. Oh, sorry. LCM 8. 4 to ja 8. 8 1 ja 8. 5. 7 by 8. Now we put here 7 by 8. In this way we find the fraction for the box. Now 1 by 2 plus 1 upon 5. 10. 2 5 ja 10. 5 2 ja 10. 7 by 10. Now this we put in box 7 by 10. Now see 1 by 2 minus blank box is equal to 1 upon 6. Now we transfer box to RHS. 1 by 2 minus 1 by 6 is equal to box. First we take LCM 6 D minus 1 box 2 by 6. Or we can say the box is equal to 2 by 6. Now we put here 2 by 6. Okay. Now question number 5, complete addition subtraction box. Okay. Here in row we add, in column we subtract. This is the row and this is the column. Understand? Here you see that if we add 2 by 3 and 4 by 3, denominator same, we add the numerator 4 plus 2, 6 by 3. In second row, 2 plus 1, 3 by 3. Okay. Now we subtract, same denominator, now we subtract the number 2 minus 1, 1 by 3, 4 minus 2, 2 by 3, and 6 by 3 minus 3 by 3 is equal to how much? 3 by 3. First box complete. Now in second box, fraction have different denominator. Now first we add 1 by 2, 1 by 3. Take LCM 6, 3, 2, 5 by 6. Now we put here 5 by 6. 1 by 3, 1 by 4, we take LCM 12. 3, 4 are 12, 4, 3 are 12, 7 by 12. 7 by 12. Okay, now we subtract 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3. 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3. Okay. Now we put here minus sign. Three minus two, 1 by 6. 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4. We get 1 by 12. Now 5 by 6 minus 7 by 12. Take LCM 12. 10 minus 7, 3 by 12. You put 3 by 12 here. Okay. Thank you, student. Good afternoon, student. Now, today we will start again exercise 7.6, question number 6. A piece of wire 7 upon 8 meter long broke into two pieces. Okay, one piece was 1 by 4 meter long. How long is the other piece? Okay, now we find the length of other piece. Length of other piece is equal to total length 7 upon 8 minus piece of 1 piece length, 1 upon 2. Okay. Now we take LCM. 8, 8 1 jar 8, 7 minus 4 2 jar 8, 5 by 8 meter. This is the right answer. Okay. Now question number 7. Nandini's house is 9 upon 10 kilometers from her school. She walked some distance and then took a bus for 1/2 kilometer to reach the school. How far did she walk? Solution. Distance covered by Nandini by walked is equal to how much total distance 9 upon 10 kilometer minus distance covered by bus, or distance we can say that distance covered by Nandini with bus 1/2 kilometer. Now we take LCM 10, 9 here minus 2, 5 are 10, 5, 4 by 10 kilometer. Now we cancel 2, 2 are 4, 2, 5 are 10, 2 upon 5 kilometer is the right answer. Understand?